guy does something and the other guy's just like a dummy, a flop. I don't think that's how things should be. When you guys are in here drilling, if you're the defensive guy, you should be giving about 60%. 60 to 70% in everything, right? In my hand fights, in my shots, in my finishes. If he takes a bad shot, just because we're drilling, I shouldn't let him get, right? He needs to have a good setup, a good shot. Otherwise, he's not getting better, right? Force good habits, okay? So we're gonna do a two-part drill. Now, as a reminder, okay, we've hit a couple setups so far. Basically, we hit our inside thigh, our school bus club, right, where we bring the head here, okay? And we just got into our elbow bind a little. We're on these elbows, okay? Now, using one of those setups, first guy's gonna shoot a single, okay? So I go to my elbow bind, I circle, and boom, I shoot a single, okay? Now, defensive guy, we're gonna do two in a row. We're gonna do single leg defense from the mat, single leg defense from the feet, okay? So, coach shoots a single on me using a good setup, he comes to his feet. Now, question, does anyone know what we do? Wizard, decent answer, anyone else? Stuff head. Okay, wizard, I like, okay, I'm gonna wizard this. Now, my other hand, guys, and this is the most important thing, my free hand, my right hand, attacks his hands. Okay, does anyone know why that is? Break the block, yes, but also, he can't make adjustments on me if I have his hands, right? Coach, try and get the foot up in the armpit, don't let me do anything. Try to take me down. I can stay here all day, guys, I'm comfortable. All I gotta do is keep my balance with his hand. Now, like he was saying, we're gonna make that next adjustment. I don't wanna keep my foot on the inside. I can keep my balance much better if I get this foot out here, okay? So I'm gonna move it from here, I'm gonna get it out here. Now, once I get it out here, I'm gonna get a little separation, right? I wanna make this heavy, okay? And I use that hand in my wizard to pull up as my leg slides down. Boom, I get out. Okay, watch that again. He's in on a single, get to our feet. Boom, he comes up, I'm wizard. Notice how I dropped my level too. That's one thing I forgot to mention. If I stay high, I have a good chance of getting dumped and taken down. So right as soon as he comes to his feet, I'm a wizard, hands, and I drop. Okay, notice how my level, boom, now matches his level. He's carrying more weight. Okay, now this foot that's inside moves to the outside. Okay, I slide it down his legs as I pull on the hands and the wizard. Get it out. Okay, that's our high single. Any questions on that? Okay, nice. Now, after we hit that, he's gonna come in, he's gonna hit another good setup, he's gonna hit a single on the mat. Now, from here, okay, turn this way. From here, club, stuff, okay? I make this transfer, I club, stuff. As soon as I come here, this hand goes wizard, I start taking my leg back, okay? Now, once I'm here, a couple different tricks, guys. What I like to do, I like to push off of these hips. I like this because A, I can shimmy my hips back, trying to keep my legs back. B, once I get this space, coach, try to get your hips back under me. Right? He can't because I'm pushing off him. Okay? If I sprawl back and I'm like this, coach can get himself back in a good position. If I keep his hips away, he can't. Right? I keep here, I just keep working this. Now once I get to this point, okay, I'm talking about on my toes, or on my knees, get all my weight on him. Once I get to here, he's barely holding on. I start to turn my right hip into him here. And I lift up on this left elbow here. Feet are close together. I circle behind, I grab for this hamstring. Drive the foot. Okay, coach will tell you, once you pull up on that elbow, you can't hold on. Okay? A lot of pressure. Okay, so watch this again. Shoot the single, boom, he's in. Club, stuff, boom. I'm wizard here, my other hand's pushing his head down. Once I'm here, I'm going to keep scooping my hips back as I push on his hips. I just make V-blocks like I would. V-blocks on his leg. I keep shooting my hips back. Now, right before he's about to block, I got to start turning my hips over. I grab above, like same spot on that tricep. If I'm below, it doesn't do nothing. I'm here. I keep my hips in, and I'm walking. Grab this hammy, or this ankle right here. Boom, and get our points. Okay, any questions on that one? That one's pretty straightforward. All right? One last time on this. Boom, he hits maybe a elbow bind, boom, to a shot, comes to his feet. Boom, like a wizard, hands, next level. Foot to the outside, pull it up, feet, top. Now maybe he goes school bus. Goes school bus, hits a good single. chin. Okay, my feet are close together. I'm keeping my hip pressure. And I start lifting up on this elbow as I grab his hamstring. A lot of pressure. Circle behind, boom, run down. Get my points. He hits his two. Good to go? All right, let's get one, two, three.